I'm from the south side. Gawd Triller. So I was just chilling yesterday when I happened to see my brother posted a video on Ricegum responding to iDubbbz. I already knew about the situation, but I still wanted to watch my brother's video. That's when I decided to go back to Ricegum actual video, the actual video, and notice how his look how many dislikes this dude got, y'all. Like, it's really looking like a down bad, right? Like, this dude got hella dislikes. I never seen this before, all due to iDubbbz. So, you know what I'm saying? So I decided to post on Twitter. I'm like, bruh, iDubbbz really got this nigga Ricegum channel down bad right now. That's dead. Can't be me. We got to fight after that. You know what I'm saying? Just being on some funny junk. But I was being kind of serious too. And I think Ricegum probably got offended about that a little bit. So he personally DM'd me and said, psych, that boy giving me views. Like, out of nowhere, I was shocked. You know what I'm saying? This is crazy. I forgot my DMs are open. So Ricegum personally DM me, y'all. This is real. You see the blue check mark. This ain't fake. Why would this be fake? You know what I'm saying? As you can see, I am able to DM Ricegum. Notice that Ricegum, if his DMs are closed, he DM me first, so now I'm able to DM him back. I could really DM Ricegum, y'all. Like, it was it's really funny, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't you know what I'm saying? Like, that can't be me, you know what I'm saying? Dubs got to catch these hands. I'm sorry. And I heard he racist. That's dead. I don't even support that at all. You know what I'm saying? I'm team Ricegum. I'm just saying. But Ricegum DM me. He probably was mad and all that, you know what I'm saying? But it's cool. He actually DM me, y'all. And, you know, I could talk to this dude like it's nothing. You know what I'm saying? He be looking at my messages too. So that's what's up. But as y'all can see, I'm with the one and only gang, y'all. Gawd Gang or no gang. That's right, y'all. We alive. Hey, don't mind the randies. You know what I'm saying? It's cool. If you rocking with gang, you want to rep us, it's cool. I wanted to let y'all know I got stuff coming for y'all, man. We got clothes, merch, all that coming. I want to let y'all know we still alive, man. And if you rocking with Gawd Gang, this is the quickest video I ever made. You know what I'm saying? Follow us on Twitter, man. Get hip. You know what I'm saying? Get up to date with Gawd Gang. We got stuff coming. We lit, y'all. We got hella stuff coming for y'all. Gawd Gang or no gang. You know what I'm saying? The whole squad. This is not the official video for Gawd Gang. You know what I'm saying? This is a quick video. Look, I mean, look at us. We all wearing different gear. You know what I'm saying? But we got merch and all that coming, y'all. The official video, we all gonna be rocking the same stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be lit. You know what I'm saying? This is just something I wanted to talk about, y'all, because I want to let y'all know Gawd Gang ain't go nowhere. It's Gawd Gang or no gang. You feel me? Gawd Gang or no gang. Bitch. No, I'm just playing, y'all. But for real though, this is serious, man. And it's lit. You know, if you really rocking with Gawd Gang, how about this? Personally, look, get on Twitter right now. And this is my Twitter, you know what I'm saying? At me. Hashtag Gawd Gang movement, y'all. I will retweet. I promise y'all I'm retweeting. If you send me, as a matter of fact, send it to me and tag me and tag Gawd Gang official Twitter. Gawd Gang, hashtag Gawd Gang movement, y'all. We about to make this lit, bro. We about to make this trend, bro. Gawd Gang movement from today all the way to the end of the week. You know what I'm saying? Don't matter. Hashtag Gawd Gang movement. Let me see it. At me, at Gawd Gang. Me and my members gonna retweet y'all, bro. We about to get Gawd Gang. We about to get it lit. You know what I'm saying? Gawd Gang can go nowhere. We got hella stuff coming for y'all. Even a YouTube channel. You know what I'm saying? YouTube still in progress. I'm gonna let y'all know about that on the next video. But wait, it's not over yet, bro. I don't want to let y'all go, bro. Also, man, listen, bro. I started this little business. I started a badge grinding business. If you need badges, you know what I'm saying? If you don't feel like grinding Hall of Fame or all that, DM me on Twitter, y'all. The most trusted badge grinding service, and I'm doing a money back guarantee. That's how much y'all can trust us. So hit me up if you want them badges done. And I'm out, bro. Peace.